Here I am at last, home. Look, Mrs. Green, hey, how do you do? Your garden looks gorgeous, so are you. She doesn't seem to hear me. Look, there's my mate. Hey, Jack.
Jack is working in the fields. The soldier shouts at him, shouts and waves, but the other man doesn't wave back.
What's the matter with him? I know he saw me. It's Joseph, the soldier. No need to ignore me.
The other man keeps walking, so does Joe. Through the town he used to know. There's the school, the church, the steeple. Here's the pub and here's the square. Familiar people everywhere.
Hello, everyone. It's Joseph. It's me.
One after another, they turn and they flee.
It's Joseph. I'm back. It's me. Here I am.
One after the other, the doors start to slam.
Don't run away. Am I mad? Am I dreaming?
And then?
There's my mother.
She runs away, screaming.
But look, there's my fiancé.
Yes, there she is, married. Two children.
You bastard! You liar! Is this what you planned? Now I know who you are. Now I understand. No wonder my greetings fell on deaf ears. I wasn't 3 days with you. It was 3 years! No wonder they feared me. No wonder they fled. To them, I'm a ghost. I'm a zombie. I'm dead. Bastard! That liar! That cheat! What a fool I was to listen to him. And yes, I was hungry. And yes, I was tired. But still, that doesn't explain why I listened to him and believed him. Never believe people you don't know. Never! Never listen to them. Just tell them, I don't know you. Instead of which, I listened to him. I shouldn't have trusted him, but I did. And I gave him my violin. Miserable, pitiful fool that I am. Now what am I going to do?